This is how we caught this monster mahi-mahi, so let's get into it. We start off by fishing some seaweed patches. We troll by them and we get hooked up. This thing starts pulling drag. We get into the boat, my brother gaffs it, throws it in, and we have some mahi tacos for dinner. Follow for more.